One person is in custody after leading police on a different chase overnight. Officers say they tried to pull the suspect over around midnight, but the driver refused and sped away. Officers say the driver eventually gave up and turned themselves in a neighborhood near Northeast 13th and Lottie. That's just northeast of OU Health's campus. No one there was hurt.